DirectTonyVarsitySportsNetwork.com. Starting his 12th season here, Tom Rose will be leading the Mount Carmel Cougars in the MIAA Conference and the BCL League. They are slowly getting ready for their opener against St. Paul's, right? In a couple of days. And he's here with us on our Varsity Sports Network to talk about his 2013-14 team. And, Coach, how's it been looking the first few weeks of practice?
You know, it's been pretty good. The guys have been working pretty hard. We're starting to come together a little bit, but it's still early, and we've got a long way to go, but I like the way things are progressing.
All right, we'll talk about some of your key returners.
Well, you know, we've got some very good starters back. We've got David Erebor, Johnny Rhodes, Frank Webb, and Brian Cunningham from last year. So I feel good about the nucleus that we have returning.
Right. And talk about some of the some new faces to the team.
You know, we've got some guys moving up from the junior varsity that I think that will help us. I think Monty Newsom will contribute some coming up. I think Lloyd Meeks as well will contribute some to our program. And then we've got two new kids, Brian Jefferson and Will Jenkins, who I think will definitely give us some more depth that we've needed.
Right. We were just talking a few minutes ago about what happened last year. You guys, you know, made it to the BCL semifinals by knocking off top-seeded St. Francis, which is considered one of the greatest upsets in BCL history. But, you know, that was last year. Talk about that. Talk about that and kind of building off of that.
Well, I mean, it was great for our program. It was a great win for us. I think that the momentum from that helped us to make a step. But we've talked about as a group is that we don't want to be just the upset team anymore. You know, we want to be in the mix a little bit more, and it's going to take a lot more work than we did last year in order to do that. Mm-hmm. We need to be a better basketball team. We need to be a closer basketball team. So that was huge for us, and mm-hmm. we really enjoyed it, but we want to try to do something a little bit more than that. But that was huge for our program.
Right. What's going to be keys to success for a successful season?
You know, for us, obviously the first thing is we're going to need to defend and rebound. Mm. We're going to need to take care of the basketball and value it, and we're going to need to make our layups and free throws. Mm-hmm. If we can be consistent with those three things, I think we'll be in every basketball game and give ourselves a pretty good chance to win.
All right, well, he's starting his 12th season here at Mount Carmel as Tom Rose. We're getting ready for the 2013-14 opener Friday night. They will take on the St. Paul's Crusaders as Mount Carmel will try to kind of build on their late season run into the Baltimore Catholic League semifinals. For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Tony.